Wasserman Schultz secretary publicly discovers what Muslim IT staffers took from her office. What began 16 months ago as a scandal involving the alleged theft of computer equipment from Congress has turned into a full-blown national security investigation involving FBI surveillance of the suspects. Now, former DNC chairwoman Debbie Wasserman Schultz is secured as the public has finally discovered what an IT staffer took from her office. As the left worked to downplay the scandal, conservatives suspected all along that classified information was likely compromised when Pakistani IT staffers working for Debbie Wasserman and Schultz and other Democrat members of the House misplaced hundreds of thousands of dollars worth of computer equipment that they were supposed to be working on. Unfortunately, it appears that we were right, and this certainly isn't a time where it feels good to say, "I told you." This is a massive scandal, said a senior U.S. official. These lawmakers allowed an insider threat to come into the House. Computer equipment was stolen. Taxpayers were robbed of hundreds of thousands of dollars, and sensitive data was compromised and possibly sold overseas, the official said. Logic dictates that sensitive data was compromised, the senior official speculated. An accused criminal with close ties to Pakistan had full and complete control over data that went out over the network. That accused criminal is Imran Iwan, who along with his ever-loving wife was just indicted for bank fraud. So to sum this all up for you, the Democrats have been attacking Trump for months over supposed collusion with Russia to rig the 2016 election, for which there is absolutely no proof. Meanwhile, the Democrats allowed a shady Muslim IT staffer to steal classified information of government computers and give it to foreign governments like Pakistan and Russia, and they want to see Trump impeached. They ought to take a glance in mirror if they are looking for someone to boot out of office. Thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe and share my videos.